Today we're performing the Intracept procedure for a patient with chronic low back pain. The procedure is indicated for patients with long-standing, greater than 6 months of low back pain without neuropathic pain radiating into the lower extremities. It is a procedure that is designed to destroy the nerve supply within the vertebral body where it meets the intervertebral disc. This anatomical structure is what we refer to as the implant. First, we start off by marking our anatomical structures and placing the spinal needle down to the insertion point so that we can numb up the outside of the bone and the skin and muscle and subcutaneous structures to help both with the intraoperative stimulation and to help with the patient's postoperative. So we've advanced the introducer into the vertebral body to the targeted zone where the basivertebral nerve is. And we're going to be introducing a bipolar radiofrequency probe through that introducer to begin the ablation process. We're preparing to access the S1. So we've reached our target in the S1 vertebral body, and now we're performing the ablation for that level. Just wrapped up our Intracept procedure at L5-S1, and here we have the fluoroscopic images that we saved. The goal of the procedure is to introduce the bipolar radiofrequency probe within about the midline from a superior to inferior trajectory, somewhere between 50% and about 25% from the middle of the vertebral body to the backside of the vertebral body. So here we see kind of a ideal position to capture that basivertebral nerve as it comes out of the spinal canal before it branches up and down. This was the disc level in question, and we can see clear changes within the bone structure indicating a long-term degenerative process. Again, we're looking at the S1 vertebral body here. The anatomy of the S1 vertebral body is slightly different, so the target is a little lower than the what we might see with the other vertebral bodies. But again, we see the bipolar probe here within the body of the vertebral segment at S1, appropriately addressing the basivertebral nerve. The goal from a front-to-back standpoint is to get right across the midline, which we see here in the spinous process line. This is the two poles of the bipolar tip, and again we see that down here at S1 crossing the midline. So good placement of the bipolar probe, and hopefully the patient is going to get adequate and sustainable relief from this. Thank you.